Thank you. Thank you. This is so unexpected. I didn't even have a speech prepared. But I would just like to say, tardiness is not something you can do on your own. Many, many people had to contribute. I'd like to thank my parents for never driving me to school, and the LA bus drivers for taking a chance on an unknown kid. And last, but certainly not least, the wonderful staff at McDonald's for their countless hours that they spent making Egg McMuffins, without which I may never be tardy. Thank you.
Sit down, Travis.